These people will not forget what you've done.
Detective Dunbar. You on a stakeout?
Sorta. Remember that machine that Bertrand used on Quo? I heard it's being moved around. I'm guessing it'll end up here.
Huh. Hey, listen. You mind sticking around while I sleep this thing off?
Nah, man, I ain't going nowhere.
You alright?
Yeah. Fit as a fiddle.
It's a big-ass fiddle. Not getting any easier.
Anything good?
I'm starting to feel it. That's what I've been missing.
Cole, baby, you want to play a little show and tell? I got something that'll blow your mind.
Thank you. Did he just... Oh, no way. Can I help?
Audio surveillance of Agent Quo, file G58.
Reports keep coming in. Some kind of swamp ghost's been tearing up militia camps.
You don't believe it's a ghost?
Well, I had a hunch we might be dealing with a new conduit, so I bugged one of the camps last night, and I got lucky.
What? What was that?
Observations of Subject 881, file C1.
We're studying the swamp creatures, but we need fresh tissue samples for testing. I saw some digging around in the graveyard. Can you help us?
I know what you're thinking. I'm a god. I don't need life insurance. But just think of your friends, your loved ones. If they're like me, they probably pray every day for you to death.